what to do to keep team motivated. All right. Speak to them. Tell them what's your plan for 1 year. Okay. Tell them what's the plan for 1 year. Tell them the reason of pay cut. And tell them that we have to build it together. But see, I cannot do it without you. So if we want to come back to the original pay, give them a plan. When this will happen, you will come back to your original pay. So you've done a salary cut, no problem. No problem. Sales is low, that's why you've done salary cut. Tell them that we need to bring it up to this level, and when this comes, I will put you back on the track. Right? You will start getting your original salary. People should be connected with your reasons. Right? Once your team is connected with your reason, they will start doing it. So sit them down, give them a plan, share your plan, discuss with them, take their feedback. It has to be one team. It cannot be boss and subordinate. It has to be equal. Everybody is in the trouble. Everybody will help each other to come out. Right? So you become one unit with them. Share openly, say openly, tell your position. No need of hiding. Right? Team knows it any which ways. Right? And tell them this is how, once we start doing this number, everybody will be back on track. That's about it. They will respond to this. Their aspiration has to be mixed with our aspiration, and then they'll respond.